I just wanted to ask, because the film has already been released abroad, and I believe, I mean, it has gone to the film festivals, and must be in the process of getting properly released in various other markets, overseas markets. Now, they also have a certification system. How do you think, what kind of certification do you expect for the film in the US markets, for instance? Has it been released in the US market by any chance?
No, not yet. But there, of course, it's just a rating system. But I wouldn't expect an R. Like, R is the equivalent of the A certificate here. I don't think it would be an R rating.
R is not equivalent to A certificate here. Actually, 17 plus is equivalent to A certificate here. But then there have been films like, you know, Blue is the Warmest Color. They have not been released. I mean, they are also about lesbian relationship. It is a Palme d'Or winner film at Cannes, but it hasn't been released in the US. It is not getting any certification.
Yeah. So let me
just clarify. Is that because of certification?
Yeah, they also have this rating system, which is akin to certification in the sense that unless you have certain ratings, suppose you have above 17 rating, cinema halls won't allow non-adults to enter the cinema hall. They enforce it very strictly. Not the way we do it here, where, you know, even the kids can go in for adult cinema and nobody stops them. So they're very, very strict about this. The exhibitors in US and everywhere, I mean, whatever is my experience, and I have some experience in this area, they're very, very strict about it.
Are you saying that an American film is not released because it's not been passed by the censors over there?
No. I'm not saying that. I'm saying that an American has to have a rating if the rating is above
17. To answer your question, sir,
if the rating is above 17, the exhibitors will not allow non-adults to enter the cinema hall.
Yes.
Which is not enforced in India.
May I answer? So yes. With Margarita With A Straw, firstly, that's not a right parallel with Blue Is The Warmest Color. You haven't seen the film. It's actually not a lesbian film. It's not that kind of film at all. And Blue Is The Warmest Color, the problem for its release is not about certification, just to correct you on that. I live there. With Margarita With A Straw, it's interesting that it's actually been selected by high schools, by teachers, and requesting me to go and speak. And this is eighth grade onwards, where they would like their students to see the film. So I'm very confident there's not going to be a problem with certification. We have sold to North America, to Japan, South Korea, Spain, various other territories. We opened at the Toronto Film Festival, where it was our world premiere. We won the NetBack Jury Award. The response from young people and from parents wanting their kids, actually, teenage kids, to see it has been overwhelming and amazing. The way the youth has responded to this film, not just youth of different countries, but our own Indian youth who live abroad. So that has been fantastic.
Hi, everybody. I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.